More than 800 kids will have new supplies for the school year thanks to a local Indian tribe. The Morongo Band of Mission Indians donated these school supplies to students in the Banning Pass area. They lined up today to get pencils, erasers, a backpack, and listen to this, a pair of Nike shoes. The donations total more than $100 per student. The Banning Boys and Girls Club worked with the tribe to find those families most in need.